champion Terry Schultz has won cash and prizes totaling $12,302. This week, players could win Den furniture, a beautiful ring, a large screen TV, or a trip to Hong Kong, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a Jeep and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Good to have you here. Delighted to have you join us for Sale of the Century. Crowned a new champ on the last show, and he had a very good day. Let's welcome him back, Terry Schultz. Hi, Terry.
Hi, Jim.
Well, you did have a good day. You got gold coins. You hit the instant cash for $4,000, and then the big money game for $5,000. So that's over $12,000, and it's all spendable. Isn't that? We didn't talk about what you do for a living.
I'm a national sales manager, Jim, for a really superior automotive accessory company.
Oh, good. And so that's right. You've been transferred out here to California.
That's
now,
correct. Right? Yeah.
Well, hope you're going to enjoy your stay here in California, and good luck again today.
Thank you.
Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer. You are summery today, right? I like that.
This contestant has that personal touch from Santa Ana, California. Let's welcome Sandy Wessel.
Hello, Sandy.
And he has all the right stuff. Originally from Miami, Florida, here's Mitchell Glickman.
Hello, Mitchell. And we'll see you later with some bargains. Okay. Thanks, Summer. Get acquainted here. Mitchell, you have all the right stuff.
Absolutely.
W-R-I-T-E.
That's right. I'm a composer. Written everything from jingles to a jazz concerto to a two-act opera.
Oh, that's very fascinating. So all the way from operas to commercial jingles.
And everything in between.
Ah, the man is ready for anything. Well, good luck with your career and good luck here today. Sandy, you have that personal touch.
That's right, Jim. I'm a personal shopper, and I shop for men, women, and children, and I buy just about everything, from men's suits and ties to underwear to ball gowns.
That sounds like a fascinating...
It is.
People who can't get away, and you go do the shopping for them?
That's right.
You really do shop till you drop, right?
I do.
Good to have you here as well. Good luck to all three of you. $20 will start you off. Let's get into the match with this. At the end of the show, this cartoon character always says... Mitchell?
That's all, folks.
More, please.
That's all, folks.
More, please. Oh, I'm sorry. He got enough. That's in there, but unfortunately, this is the chance you take when you buzz in. This cartoon character always says, that's all, folks. Name him. We needed Porky Pig. You took a chance. It cost you $5. Mitchell, sorry about that. I wish I could reward the that's all, folks. In math, what is made up of a numerator and denominator? Sandy.
Arithmetic.
No, that's a fraction, specifically a fraction. Sandy loses $5. Terry, so far you're doing great. In college, a superior student and athlete may be known as a BMOC. Terry.
A big man on campus.
You are doing great. You get $5 on the plus side. That's what it is, going to 25. An unavoidable accident that occurs through no fault of a human being is sometimes referred to as an act of... Terry?
An act of God.
Just beating everyone to the buzzer. Terry is right again, yes. What is the specialty of a kind of store called a haberdashery? Okay?
Underwear.
Will we accept that? No, I'm sorry. I said no. No, it is in general, specifically men's clothing.
Men's clothing.
Underwear was not acceptable, and that cost you $5, Terry. But you don't feel too bad because you have the lead, and it is time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Terry, $10 lead over the challengers and the opportunity for this lovely item.
Terry, this prize will become crystal clear. A Princess House gift certificate for beautiful hand-blown in lead crystal. Elegant tableware and decorative accessories. Furnished by Princess House. It's normally priced at $500, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
Very lovely. Very lovely, yes. Good stuff, Terry. What do you think?
I've got just a place for that, Jim.
I would think so. This is very lovely. Man is just getting settled out here in California. Got to make a nice impression, national sales manager. $500 worth for $6. You'd still have the lead. And if you bought, I'll give you $200 in cash to go with it. $700 buy for $6. Going once, going twice, and no sale. Didn't have the place to go with it after all, or for it. And he hangs on to the lead. In the movies, in what little shop will you find a man-eating, Terry?
Horrors.
A man-eating plant named Audrey 2. It is the little shop of horrors. You go to 30. With its Blue Ridge Mountains and Shenandoah River, Terry?
Kentucky?
No. John Denver saying that the southern state was almost heaven. Mm. West Virginia. Terry takes a backward step, losing five. What type of books have been written by people like Craig Claiborne, Fanny Farmer, James Beard? Sandy!
Cooking.
That's right, cooking. Cookbook, you're right, Sandy. There you go. You're back to the $20 mark. Time for the fame game now. Let's see if the players can get on track with this. $10 money card on the board. We're looking for a famous person. I am a best-selling author, movie star, and comedian, born about 1945. I broke into show business playing the banjo. Later got a job writing for the Smothers Brothers. Terry.
Steve Martin.
Steve Martin is right, and Terry gets control of the board. $10 money card, where is it?
Number seven.
Lights are flashing. We lock into your buzzer. You can add to that $5 lead. Terry, good luck.
Come on, $10 money card. No!
No, goes the other way. Number nine, and he gets...
It's draperies.
All right.
Spring press draperies with rounded pleats that hang straight side to side, top to bottom. Beautiful draperies furnished by Spring Crest Drapery Center.
Sounds like something you needed, Jerry.
Fit well in a new house, Jim.
Terrific. That is great. You will enjoy that, and you do have the lead, but only $10 separate the players. Back to the match right after this.
What to your wandering eyes will appear? The most Christmassy game shows in the middle of the year.
Santa Claus is making a list.
And checking it twice.
Merry Christmas in July, we're happy to say. Sunday at 4 on Buzzer. Let's play.
I can't. I can't do it today.
For many Americans, getting around isn't as easy as it used to be. You may have tried a power chair or a scooter, but you haven't tried the Zinger. It's quick, nimble, and fun to drive. The Zinger has revolutionary steering levers. You can go anywhere and everywhere, over rough terrain, around tight corners, right up to a desk or table.
I sure can.
With its powerful motor and lightweight battery, the Zinger can go up to 6 miles per hour, operating for up to 8 miles on a single charge.
We can do this.
The Zinger Chair's rugged aluminum frame and compact yet powerful battery make it the world's lightest and most portable personal mobility device.
Cool, I'll meet you in the food court.
Why spend another day letting mobility issues hamper your independence? Call now to get your Zinger. Call within 15 minutes and save $100. Plus, get a free Zinger handy-dandy utility basket. Get Zinger now. Call 800-431-8324. 800-431-8324. Compare Zinger to the rest. The Zinger is made from rugged aluminum, has a compact and powerful battery, is the world's lightest and most portable personal mobility device. Quick, nimble, and fun to drive.
The Zinger is so lightweight, either my wife or I fold it up and put it in our trunk in just seconds.
I can lift the Zinger in and out of my van. It's so much easier than the complicated scooter lift.
I bought the Zinger for my wife, who was having problems walking. Now we go everywhere. The Zinger is a godsend.
We'll be bringing the Zinger on our Caribbean vacation. The Zinger has given my husband his life back.
I walk with a cane all my life, but the Zinger completely changed my life forever.
Call now to get your Zinger, the world's lightest and most portable mobility device. Zinger has a limited-time money-back guarantee. Call within 15 minutes to save $100 and get the free Zinger handy-dandy utility basket. With such easy credit terms, you can pay as you're zinging around town. Call 800-431-8324. That's 800-431-8324. 800-431-8324.
And we are back. Terry at 25, Sandy at 20, Mitchell at 15. Here's a question for five. What insect gives its name to a drink made with creme de menthe, cream, and creme... Sandy.
Grasshopper.
Yes. Right before the buzzer, you are right. Creme de cacao, is going to say, and you did indeed get it ahead of the buzzer. Grasshopper it is. You've tied Terry for the lead. According to the patriotic song, the men will cheer, the boys will shout when... Mitchell?
Johnny comes marching
That's
home.
That's who it is. Johnny, I wanted to hear. And Mitchell back to the $20 mark. What Latin word refers to the president's power to kill a law that, Terry?
A veto.
That the legislative branch has already passed. Veto it is. Looks like the players are getting on track. A couple of good answers in a row. What do we call the form of exercise that combines calisthenics, Terry?
Isometrics.
No. Calisthenics with various dance routines, jazzercise, or aerobics. Either one acceptable, but not isometrics. You lose five. You and Sandy now in a tie. So Sandy and Terry, only one of you can have this great instant bargain. When you hear the low sale of the century price hit your buzzer for one of you, this beautiful item is yours.
Sandy or Terry, it's fiesta time in Mexico. You can enjoy Mexicana offers world-class golden Aztec service on your trip to enchanting Mexico. Furnished by Mexicana Airlines, you'll have a week to enjoy sun and fun at the Camino Real Puerto Vallarta, where you can enjoy your deluxe room, swimming, sports, and of course, relaxation abounds. Furnished by Westin Hotel, it's normally priced at $1,868, but today on sale of the century, it's for only $11.
Oh, and Sandy likes it. Yes, indeed. That is a major prize. $1,868 trip to Mexico for 11. Way to go, Sandy.
Oh,
we'll
I'm
knock
so
that
excited.
Off. You didn't break the piñata. Can we? I'll tell you what. If there's any, is there anything in the piñata? Would you guys like something out there in the studio?
Yeah.
All right, you can have what's in the piñata. There you go. It's loaded with a lot of candy. We'll pass it out to the audience. Candy, enjoy yourself in Mexico.
Oh, thank
Trust
you. Cost
you $11. Well done. We'll knock it off. And you've got a great trip. The audience is going to get some candy at the next commercial. The dentists across America are grateful. According to the initials, what kind of medicine do you practice if you're a... Terry.
You're a pharmacist.
No. Worth a try when you jump in. DVM. That, of course, is veterinary medicine. A quick buzzer costs you $5. Now, listen carefully. If each person in this huge country ordered just one hamburger from McDonald's, the sign would read more than 1 billion sold. What country? Sandy.
China.
China. Over 1 billion people. Well solved. And you're back to the $19 mark, and $1 separates the players. If you complain about your aching sacroiliac, you're... Sandy?
You're back.
That's what you're complaining about, and Sandy goes into the lead by 4. What kind of pet bird do you own if you always say, if it says, Polly want a cracker? Mitchell.
Parrot.
Parrot is what it is, and by $1, Mitchell goes into the lead. Yes, very close. Talking about parrots, comedian Richard Lewis says his parrot is so neurotic that it says Polly doesn't deserve a cracker. We will be right back.
Hello, I'm Danny Thomas. Many years ago, I made a fantastic promise to build a shrine. And the shrine is going to be a hospital for children and free.
And my father fulfilled his promise and opened St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. He believed that no child should die in the dawn of life. Today, the survival rate is 80%. But still, 1 in 5 children diagnosed with cancer in the U.S. will not survive.
The worst words you could ever hear is your child has cancer.
I was afraid. I was scared.
You just hope that it's wrong. Like it has to be.
Together, let's end childhood cancer. Go online or call this number right now. With your $19 monthly gift, you'll support life-saving research and treatment and help St. Jude save children's lives. My father made a promise that no family would ever receive a bill from St. Jude for anything, not for treatment or travel or housing or food. We believe all the family should worry about is helping their child live.
Hope starts here. Hope's going to start with St. Jude.
Go online or call this number right now with your $19 monthly gift. Use your credit or debit card, and you'll get this St. Jude t-shirt that you can proudly wear to show your support.
You are in the absolute best place in the world.
We have so much more work to do. And like my father said from the very beginning,
I can't do it alone. Please help me.
So go online or call with your $19 monthly gift right now. Because hope starts right here.
To a very close match. Mitchell at 25. Sandy $1 behind at 24. Sandy's ready to go. And champion Terry is just a question behind at 20. Back to the fame game. Another money card up on the board. This time we look for a famous place. I am an American city founded by gold prospectors in 1858. Terry taking a chance.
San Francisco?
Chance does not pay off. No. Out of the rest of the question, you stay at 20. We'll clear it. Continue for Mitchell and Sandy. At that time, I was part of the Kansas Territory and was named for its governor. I lie on the Platte River. I am the center for snow sports and the gateway to Rocky Mountain Vacation Resorts. Mitchell.
Denver.
Denver is right for control of the board. Yes. $15 money card. Where from?
Number three.
Well, the lights are flashing, Mitchell. We lock into your buzzer. Good luck.
Come on, $15 money card.
No, lands on number eight, and he gets...
It's a mattress. Bassett's Dreammaker gives just the right combination of firm support and soothing softness. Covered with golden glow satin fabric for exotic elegance. Dreammaker, furnished by Bassett.
Nice prize, yours to keep, no matter how you finish in the game, and you do have the lead. Terry is back in now, and we'll try this for five. In 1967, he was stripped of the world heavyweight crown. Terry.
Muhammad Ali.
Muhammad Ali it is, and Terry back into that tie with Mitchell for the lead. $1 separating the players. What word is used to describe both a person who is not a citizen of the country in which he lives? Terry.
An alien.
And a visitor from Mars. Alien, that's what they got in common. You're right. Terry back into the lead. Brush Up on Your Shakespeare is one of the songs from the hit musical called Kiss Me. Mitchell.
Kate.
Kate is right, and Mitchell ties Terry for the lead. It's a bargain now, and the instant cash. Well, Terry hit it on the last show, as we mentioned at the top of this show, so we're going to start over again, but still a nice bit of change. Two boxes have $100 bills. One today is worth $1,000. We have a tie, gentlemen, so Mitchell or Terry, I'd like one of you to have a chance at it. One in three chance at $1,000. It would cost you just $10? $5? Mitchell will try the five. He thought about that for a moment. So we'll knock the five off your score. That gives Terry the lead. Now, Mitchell, for $5, have you bought yourself $1,000?
Let's try number two.
Number two. All right. All right. Let's see it hit two shows in a row. Good luck, Mitchell. You'll open it up yourself.
Good luck, Mitchell.
Thanks. $100.
$100. Didn't do it. Number one. Number one had the $1,000. It goes to $2,000 on the next show. $6 separate the players. Back to the match right after this commercial timeout. A delayed reaction, whether you should go for it or not, right?
Up next, it's bargains that will tease and tempt you on Temptation. Then, Bert Combi hosts the Super Fast Super Password on Buzzer. Stay tuned.
Have you or a loved one taken Valsartan blood pressure medication and been diagnosed with liver damage or cancer of the liver, kidney, colon, stomach, or digestive tract? You may be entitled to compensation. In July of 2018, after 22 other countries had issued their own recall, the FDA announced a Valsartan recall because the drug contains a chemical that poses a potential cancer risk. This risk was caused by a Chinese company that in 2012 changed its manufacturing method in an unsafe manner. NDMA is an organic chemical in the family of potent carcinogens. It's been used to make liquid rocket fuel and lubricants, and exposure at high levels can cause liver damage and cancer. If you or a loved one took Valsartan and were diagnosed with liver damage, cancer, or tumors, how do you fight for the compensation you and your family deserve? You choose the right legal team that has the experience, support staff, and resources to help you seek the most compensation for your injuries. Call for a free case review.
This is the 2019 Medicare Benefits Report brought to you by Easy Medicare. There are amazing Medicare benefits in 2019, so don't miss out on even one Medicare benefit, like $0 copays, $0 deductibles, and $0 premiums, which means nothing out of pocket for you. Call the Easy Medicare hotline right now to find out about dental, vision, hearing, and Medicare prescription coverage. Plans can also include private home nursing, wheelchairs, or transportation to hospital or doctor's visits. Find out today if you're eligible for private home aids, dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug coverage. Don't miss out on any Medicare benefits. Call the Easy Medicare hotline right now. Our licensed insurance agents are waiting to give you your free, no-obligation consultation and tell you about $0 copays, $0 deductibles, and $0 premiums. Call 800-258-1431, 800-258-1431.
For the match. match. It remains close. Terry at 30, Mitchell at 25, Sandy at 24, and here's a question for five. From the Bible, we get this term, which means a person who was unselfishly and helping others. The term is good. Sandy?
Samaritan.
Good. I was going to say, I didn't even get to finish it. You got it. Samaritan it is, and you're trailing by a dollar. This mythical heroine was played by Elizabeth Taylor in the film Dr. Faustus. Terry?
Cleopatra.
No. And by Hedy Lamarr in The Face That Launched the Thousand Ships. That was Helen of Troy. Champion takes a backward step, losing five. Explorer Sir Humphrey Gilbert's more famous and gallant half-brother was Sir Walter... Terry?
Scott.
No. Sir Walter Raleigh. Another Walter there. Yeah. Terry loses five, down to 20. But you can make it up right now. $9 separating the players and all three money cards up on the board with the final fame game. Buzz in when you know a famous place. I am the largest city in my European country. About 100 A.D., the Romans founded a town called Aquincum at my site on the Danube River. In 1873, three adjoining cities joined together to form me. My name is a combination of two of them. Mitchell.
Budapest.
That's right, from Buda and Pest. You got it, and you got control of the board again. $25 money card winner, Samantha.
One.
Well, you are trailing by $4, Mitchell, so anyone would help you. Good luck.
All right, come on, $25. Now!
Nobody gets a $10 money card. And that will help him as we add that 10, and Mitchell jumps up into the lead, but it remains close as we finish up the match with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? Looking at the score, Mitchell now at 35, Sandy at 29, and Terry, you're just three questions behind at 20. I got a lot of questions as we start the speed round now. What type of breakfast treat is cooked on an iron? Mitchell.
Pancakes.
Wrong. What last name is shared by famous film performers Buster and Diane? Terry.
Keaton.
Right. If someone is extremely timid, we might say that he's afraid of his own... Terry?
Shadow.
Right. What acronym do police departments use for their special weapons and tactics?
Mitchell. SWAT.
Right. Bronze and brass are both alloys of what reddish metal? Terry.
Copper.
Right. In 1940, Mae West and W.C. Fields starred in a classic comedy called My Little... Mitchell.
Chickadee.
Right. Who wrote the classic Civil War story, The Red Badge of Courage? Terry.
Stephen Crane.
Right. In the old expression, blood is thicker than... Sandy?
Water.
Right. On what continent could you explore the Niger and Nile rivers? Terry.
Africa.
Right. By what initials do we know the life-saving act of cardiopulmonary resuscitation? Terry.
CPR.
Yes. Which South American country calls its capital city Santiago? Terry.
Chile.
Right. What object swings back and forth in regulation? Terry.
A pendulum.
Right. And time is up at Terry with a strong finish. Congratulations. Three or four in a row there for the champ to come from behind to win. I didn't get a chance to finish it, but Terry was right. An object that swings back and forth and regulates a grandfather clock's movement. It is indeed a pendulum. And Mitchell, the judge had to rule you wrong because of the word iron. The breakfast treat cooked on an iron is not a pancake, but a waffle, which is another form. And it had to be waffle on that one. Sorry about that. But Mitchell, you've got the mattress and the bed. And with the cash in front of you, you're well over $900. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Jim.
Keep up the good work with that writing. And Sandy, you jumped in and made a great buy. You've got a lovely trip to Puerto Vallarta with the cash in front of you. That puts you about the $1,900 mark. Enjoy that trip, Sandy. That's a goodie. But Terry Schultz came out on top for the second time, and before we do anything else, he's going to get a prize for winning the match. Terry, all new prizes, six numbers, six great prizes. Talking about trips, there's a trip to Hong Kong up there someplace.
Fantastic.
What number would you like?
Well, Jim, the twos have been real good to me, so let's go with number two.
Yeah, they have so far. Let's see what he gets for winning the match. A camcorder. Oh. That is great. That's a lovely prize, yeah.
Fantastic.
You've got some youngsters. I think you will enjoy that with the young people.
I think you're right.
Don will tell them all about it.
Terry, capture precious memories on videotape with a full-size VHS camcorder with variable speed, 8-to-1 power zoom lens, high-speed shutter, and flying erase heads. Furnished by Sharp. This prize is worth $1,799.
Enjoy that, Terry. And now, Terry's going to try to hit the winner's big money game for the second show in a row. Come on, Terry. Very strong finish there. I think you hit the last four questions in a row to win it. Very nicely done. All right, you hit this for $5,000 on the last show. That means today you're playing the winner's big money game for $6,000.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
All right, Terry, three envelopes for you. Red, yellow, and blue. Which one do you want to play today?
Well, I like that blue one, Jim.
Yeah, but is that the one you hit the five on the last show?
Yes, sir, it is.
Let's see you do it again. Solve four puzzles in 20 seconds. The $6,000 is yours. As you know, the clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed, and it stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. So good luck. Let's see you do it two shows in a row. 20 seconds on the clock up there, Terry, and we'll take a look at the first puzzle and start it now. Entertaining. Topic. Critics. Siskel, yes?
Movies.
That's right. Siskel and Ebert discuss. They deal with movies. Jumped in there good. You're a little bit ahead with your first correct answer. Let's see you stay on that pace. Looking for 6,000. Let's look at the next puzzle. Now. War. When. Bunker, yes?
Revolutionary War.
When Bunker Hill Battle was fought, it is indeed the Revolutionary War. And at the halfway mark, you've gotten yourself a little further ahead. 12 seconds on the clock. Stay on that pace, and the money is indeed yours. Next puzzle comes in now. Actor. Played. Lou. Yes?
Ed Asner.
Grant for years. That was very good timing. You stopped that clock, and just as you did, the word Grant jumped over there, which helped you a lot. One more. 8 seconds for $6,000. That puzzle starts now. Magazine. Norman. Rockwell. Painted. Covers. Yes?
Look.
No. Norman Rockwell, Saturday Evening Post. Oh, well, there's 1 second left, and you cannot make another mistake. Let's take a look at the next puzzle, and we'll take a look at it now. Oh, no, I jumped over. I'm sorry about that. Explore. Well, I thought you knew that, Norman Rockwell. You have such broad general knowledge, I thought you had that one. Incidentally, if you weren't watching the bottom of your screen, Explorer said Dr. Livingston, I presume. That was Stanley on that last one there. Terry, I'm awfully sorry about that. If you had known that Saturday Evening Post, the money was yours. But you know a lot. You could stand up here on the next show, and if you did, you'd be playing for $7,000.
I'm sure going to try.
All right, we'll be back with our champ and wrap things up for the day right after this. I'm sorry about that.
The information you are about to see could save your life. When an emergency occurs, seconds are the difference between life and death. What will happen if you or someone you love has a heart attack or a bad fall with no one around? What if no one hears your cries or you can't get to a phone? You can hope you get the help you need before it's too late, but hope won't save your life. You need a plan to stay safe. You need Mobile Help, America's premier mobile medical alert system. With Mobile Help, you can summon the help you need fast at the press of a button.
Hello, ma'am. We're here to help.
A cell phone is hard to use during an emergency, but Mobile Help is always on. With the press of a button, help arrives.
I couldn't dial 911 because I was out of it. I just pushed the button. And when I woke up, I was in the hospital.
Imagine your last moments on Earth spent alone on a cold floor in pain with a broken hip or a loved one passing from a heart attack because no one heard their cries for help. But there is good news. Mobile Help can keep an emergency from turning deadly by getting you the help you need fast. Call now and get complete peace of mind with around-the-clock coverage. Unlike 911, Mobile Help pinpoints your location nationwide on one of the largest cellular networks, so you know you're safe at home or on the go. With our automatic fall detection option, you can signal for help even if you fall and can't press the button.
I don't have to worry about if I'm near help. Or if I even know where I am. I have Mobile Help. They know where I am.
Call the number on your screen for a free brochure on our life-saving emergency response system.
Mobile Help is a lifesaver, literally and figuratively.
Get the plan that saves lives. Get Mobile Help. Your life or the life of someone you love may depend on it.
Call 1-800-920-3029 now for your free full-color brochure. That's 1-800-920-3029 or visit mobilehelp.com. Call 1-800-920-3029.
Back with our champion, Terry Schultz, and Summer's got that camcorder for you. I hope you enjoy playing with this as much as Summer does, because you get a big kick out of it, don't you?
I love it.
That's a great prize. You will enjoy. How old are the kids?
They're 3 and 7.
Oh, that's a good time to start taking tape on them. Absolutely. Well, Terry's had a great stay already. He'll be back to defend the title. He'll be back with $14,501 for just two shows on Saturday Century. Bye for now.
Bye-bye. Okay.
We'll be right back.
Tale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking. Tale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.